Oh, okay.
A more recent hypothesis suggests that humans traveled by boat down the Pacific coast from Siberia, stopping in pockets of ice free land all year round. Both hypotheses may be correct. As the world began to grow and the glaciers retreated, the early monuments of North America soon spread throughout the continent, gradually making their way to the
south. Oh my gosh.
Archaeological evidence from some parts of the United States indicates that people served this area by 13,500 years ago, a time period known as the
Hard to see his face.
This is an effort suggests the arrival could have been even earlier, but it is easy to confirm these findings. The early colonial groups that were in the southeast were still
Marlin.